Nollywood actor Etim Effiong is pretty excited about his father, Lieutenant Colonel Moses Effiong, being granted a presidential pardon after 34 years. Lieutenant Colonel Moses Effiong was among the five Nigerians granted presidential pardon by President Muhammadu Buhari. The actor took to his social media page where he expressed his joy over the pardon granted to his father. According to him, in 1986, his father was convicted and sentenced to life in prison for concealment of treason in the Vatsa coup against the IBB government, and he was released in 1993. It wasn't made official, and his rank and entitlements were not restored. Today, 34 years later, he has officially received his presidential pardon. Lieutenant Colonel Moses Effiong was among the officers arrested for an attempted coup on the military-led administration of General Ibrahim Babangida in 1985.